How's it going, everyone? I'm Nostalgic Dave, and welcome back aboard the Nostalgia Train. So, if you watched the vlog from yesterday, you'll know why I actually have the microphone close to my mouth. I may have extended my voice box slightly to a degree that if I wasn't doing it like this, I probably would have damaged it. So, we're going to be like this. Nope. Oops. I did not mean to do that. La di da di da. Doobie doobie doo. Okay, here's the intersection. Just go to the entranceway. That's what I'm being told to do. There's a small notebook on the floor here. Yeah, pick it up.
Is this?
I'd recognize that signature anywhere. This is Naho's. Random. Findings, it says. I don't mean to pry, but I'm really curious. Ayumi flips open the notebook, only to find it's more like a miniaturized three-ring binder. Okay. I'm going to be going back and forth between a couple things a lot, so forgive me reaching over to stuff. A few papers are still inside, covered with hastily scribbled words, but there's space for many more. Huh. Do I want to gather all Naho's notes, or is that a bad thing? Ghost therapy. Examination of... Let me turn that up for you guys. Examination of sacred spaces, file 2. Okay. Prefecture. Heavenly Host Elementary School. Method of ingress. Obtained. Method of egress. Obtained. We'll need to gather more information and plan very carefully, but it can be done. Encountered fierce spiritual resistance while simply researching the Shinozaki estate. Right side of the body paralyzed. Left eardrum ringing. Huh? Orbs visible in photographs. Influence confirmed. Severe dizziness, nausea, and bloody BM experienced. Symptoms persist for weeks. Significant danger is clearly present. Wow. Next investigation will place others at risk. May be best to leave Mr. Kibiki behind. Seems he returned empty-handed again today. How many times has this happened with this publisher? He writes such interesting pieces, but never receives due credit. They're too daft. They don't appreciate him. Poor guy can't catch a break. But all that will change once his next serial is published. I'll do everything in my power to help him get the recognition he deserves. That's really kind. Naho will frequently post these examinations of sacred spaces on her blogs. This must be some of the data she collected for that. Maybe. Never thought I'd be reading her next update like this, though. I wish I could have met her under normal circumstances and made friends with her or something. And had her pass me this book so I could read over the next update with her blessing. Instead of just finding it. Naho has always been my hero. The person I've admired most. Whoa. corpse. Okay, that's interesting. So now what? Well, it said go up to the hallway and go left. Okay. This is helpful. Wait. Go back to the hallway and left at the first intersection up to... Okay, up to 2F. That's where I am. Go halfway up and pick up the pages on the right. Some loose pages from Naho's notebook lie haphazardly spread out on the ground. I had a final exam today, so I went to school for the first time in quite a while. Seems like I was gone. Kibiki came here to Heavenly Host without me. It's too dangerous. We don't have enough data, he said, trying to justify why he'd sulked. He'd skulk into this sacred ground behind my back. His assistant, Taguchi, most likely put him up to it. The heck? Phone went off for no random reason. I did give him all the details on how to return home from here, and it's a fairly simple process. But I can't help worrying about him nonetheless. At any rate, the blog's been updated, and I do feel bad about dragging my friend Sayaka into this, but it's time to dive headfirst into these trenches and really feel out what this place is all about. What's this? Blood? Naho, what could have happened to her before she died here? That's a good question. She may have gone loco. In la cabeza. Anybody who doesn't know what that means, it means crazy in the head. It's not an actual phrase. There's a lone student ID name tag lying on the floor. Yuka Kizami. Okay then. Does this suddenly go black? Huh? Looking at the guide and it's telling me to do things, but temp save beforehand. Is this gonna kill me? There. In case I'm stupid and I die. The door is locked. Look at the window left of the candle. Wait, this window? What window? What? Hold on. Okay, do not look at the code. Okay, so just don't do that. I guess. What's over here? Dead end, that's what's over there. Okay. Enter 1A. Where? Where is Classer 1A? This one? Well, it's the only open available one. Entry into the Empire of Japan's secret intelligence base is strictly forbidden. Expulsion to all trespassers. Did I miss something? I must have. What the heck? Okay, what classroom is this? I'm confused. Wait. Well, it's 1A, so it'd be down here, wouldn't it? That is up. It would be down below. Let me see if I can look this up. I'll be back in a sec. Okay, as far as I know, I may or may not be in the wrong area. Let me check something real quick. First of all, what's in here? Oh, this is where I came from. Never mind. Wait, what floor am I on? Stuck on this floor now. Okay, I'm on floor 3. Satoshi, I guess there's not much we can do. Oh, these are the bathrooms. That's okay then. And I probably can't go back down. Alright. Then I'm at a loss. Not particularly certain what I need to do here. This is 4-2. I need to be on 4-1. This may have been activated by me, actually. By Ayumi, I mean. Okay, back to 4-1. Let's see if I can find a classroom down here. Naho's no. Oh!
Herein, I will detail the proper observance of Sachiko Shinozaki's charm, as well as a means of reversing its effects and returning home.
Pay dirt! Okay, what do we got? No! It can't be! What did it say? Don't leave me in the dust like that. What did it say? Boo. Actually, okay. So go north? What is... Things have taken a truly frightful turn, dear readers. Oh, this is Kibiki stuff. Oh, he's probably saying what happened.
I kind of get the idea of what happened to him.
Oh, he knows a medium.
I've set foot into a school building that should no longer exist. Forbidden land of the dead. Oh, In addition to this article, Taguchi and I will also be capturing ample video footage. We have no clear plan of attack, so we'll simply explore and record. What will become of us in these dilapidated halls? What secrets will be uncovered? Will we be able to learn the truth of what happened here?
Yeah.
It may seem odd, you're right, actually. Okay, I sincerely hope you will be anticipating my next installment with bated breath. For now, however, I must put down my pen. There's work to be done. Naho's mentor, the occult writer, Kao Kabiki. Investigative report. Inasmuch as you can call someone that a spook mag, anyway. Guess he's in here somewhere too. Don't want to speak ill of him, but he always seems to think of Naho as his cash cow. He obviously came here solely to get his hands on a big scoop. That man would wake the dead if he could write about it afterward. I didn't realize that girl with the dead fish eyes had a mentor. Kibiki's choice of words in this article suggests he came here of his own volition. Naho made it sound the same way for her, too. And there's the first blue ghost we spoke with. He said we were all trapped here by the curse of the children. But the little girl, Yuki, she said she wasn't responsible. So that leaves only one possible explanation. We're here because we flubbed the Sachiko Ever After charm. Bingo. The sole reason we're all being put through this hell is because we angered Sachiko?
If only I'd paid more attention to Naho's blog entry.
If only we'd performed the charm successfully. Shinozaki. I just thought we could be friends forever.
You don't need to do a goth type.
Well, not goth.
That was a bad description. You don't need to do like some kind of chant. Summoning chant to be friends forever, you know?
How was I supposed to know something this horrible would happen if we failed?
You weren't.
What the hell kind of charm has a risk like that, anyway?
Cult. That's what I was looking for. Some kind of cult charm? Don't beat yourself up, Shinozaki. This came out of left field. None of us could have possibly known.
God. You're supposed to be my friends. I'm so sorry, everyone.
Suzumoto, Shinohara. It's all my fault. It's because of me.
Shinozaki. It's a large door, covered in protective charms from virtually every organized religion and pagan belief system. It's been nailed shut. Dang. Alright then. That's it. What else am I supposed to do?
If there's anything else, this is where we talk to them. Yeah, if there's gonna be anything else, it would have to be on the second floor. Alright. Well, I'm kinda glad I revisited this because we found a couple of things. But I'm simultaneously very confused.
is still broken. Not that it has any chance of getting fixed. To any degree. Okay, this room. I don't think there's anything in here at all. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Mommy.
By the way,
as you notice, I'm not wearing the headphones. It's just because I don't know where they are right now. Forgot to point that out earlier. Okay, that freaked me out. This means we're progressing nicely. But given our timestamps, I'm going to leave this here. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Corpse Party. Interesting one, for sure. If you liked it,
make sure to push that like button.
It's so funny you can't see it anymore. And if you really liked it, consider subscribing to the channel. Have a suggestion for a horror game you'd like to see on here? Let us know in the comments below. Want to check out one that's been done prior to this? Click the link in the bottom right hand corner, the train to take you to that destination. Or if you missed any of the stops on this right, click the link across my head here and the train to take you there. Hopefully next time my voice will be a little bit more ready to go. But for right now, the train's off to its next destination. We hope to catch you guys in another ride. Bye!